Good morning and hello again. All right, so I have found a way to play Stardew Valley. It's not a good way for me because of the fact that I don't like doing monitor captures. And so we're actually just doing a display capture. The way you can tell is because my little bar comes up. That's not good. So that is going to pop up throughout all over the place as I try to go down and do stuff. So hopefully it won't be too bad. We are going to be running with this one. Looking for a nice relaxing day today. Yesterday was kind of rather salty, so I wanted something that wasn't quite so salty for me. I also stayed up late to watch the ball game, so I'm quite tired. I normally have a bedtime about 10 o'clock, and it was after 1 before I actually got to sleep. So yeah, that rain delay, that was a killer. I do know I napped through part of it, so come on and load. There we go. Queen of the Sauce. We have this already. Oh, Haley, I tried your pink cake last time and I was in Zuzu City and I fell in love with it. Could you share the recipe on your next episode? Why not? It's a marvelous cake. You'll never guess the secret ingredient. Melon. I've never knew how to make pink cake. That's kind of exciting. It's a great way to start the day. Now, I have not been in the game at all. For a while now would be the nicest way to put it. So some of these things I'm kind of looking. I don't entirely sure where they all go. Where everything belongs. I've been working on the other one for so much that this one is still kind of new to me a bit. Oops. No, stop. I'm going to put these away. It is not my intention to do much of the farming and stuff today. It is my intention to concentrate pretty hardcore on getting myself a spouse. So I am hoping... Yes, I have frozen tears. I have decided that it's going to be Sebastian. I like the look of his room, and it's much nicer. Hello. Oh, I know how to make fish stew. That's exciting. Oh, wait, there's more. I just ate a found a specimen and find it interesting. It's a shell that I have lots of. Excellent. Any more mail? No. Okay, I have to get my hops all together. Wow, it has been a while. Quite a while. I don't remember all of this. Going back up again. Oops. I don't even know what the other crop is. Like, it has been so long since I was in here. But a spouse will help with some of this, which is what's important to me. Especially since this has to be done every morning. It is Sunday. We should go check and see what she has for us down. First, let's do all of this. So, yep, and then we're going to go to the pub where he plays pool with his friend. Wait, is this Sebastian we're going with? We know where he lives. Either way, we're good. He lives up with Demetrius. And I don't know how good our actual friendship is as of right now. What are these? These should not be here. It's a whole other tree growing, and I can't get trees to grow where I need them to grow. That's just craziness. See? They're growing. Front row is maple, so let us get the maple where it needs to be. I would like maple seed planted there. Thank you. There's no honey. Anything else this way? Batteries are fine. Hi, guys. Let's check your hutch. You have food, which is good. How are we doing in here? We have some eggs we can pick up. Don't know if we can pick them all up, but... Oh, we can. How much space do we have? We have enough space. We can still go. Excuse me, duck. I'm gonna go down and check her and see what she's got for us today. Oh, I do have this on me. I like some of this cleared out so I can walk around a little better. There we go. And off we go. Looks like we've chopped down all the trees. We haven't been here in a while. And I know the screen is a little herky-jerky. What do you have for me? Treasure hunter. Fishing tackle. We'll buy that, just simply because we can. That's it? Alright. See ya! And where do we want to go from here? I guess we can go... Let's dump all this stuff up at the house. So that's the best place for it. It's where it belongs. And we could... I don't want to pull up... I don't think I have enough for all the trees, do I? Oh, that's ready to actually do. No, but we're gonna check on our mushrooms. They're not so ready to go. Plants in here. Let's do the trees. Get them done with. And then... There we go. So those plants are all good. We still have room? I do. Let's go get... Another one up here. Thanks, guys. Any more? No. Okay. Oh, we do have our bucket with us, though. We have no more space. All right. Let's head back. We have this beautiful shed we have no idea what to do with. Bees in here. Our eggs don't fit. We were getting rid of eggs, weren't we? I think we're going to have to sell them. There's just too much. It's just way, way, way too much. Anything in there I can get rid of? Anything. Well, we're gonna sell our eggs right now. Let's get rid of those. Hello, horse. Back inside we go. We need a second fridge. Or just a chest sitting there. Let's put that down there. Let's put that up there. And down over here goes that. In our tree chest? Yep. Our seed. And then I think this is our fruits and mushrooms. So let's put them in there. This is all fishing, so that can go in there. And I don't need that. How come you didn't link up with the rest? Oh, you gave me a low quality one. Boo hiss. What else do we have on us? We have a lot of tools on us. We have all of our hops on us. Let's go down here. In the land o' hops. Nope. Yep. Don't know why I don't have these here, but we don't. Okay, so let's make some stuff. Two of those. three of those. We'll take one, two, three. All right, so we start with one, two of you. Three milk, an egg, and an egg. There, those get processed. That takes care of that. Up here, I think is where I am storing. I am storing the actual stuff because this is summer. Real hops go in there? Yes, I was turning it into hops. And then over here, more of these lovely crystals. All right, I don't know why I have bait on me though. Oh, because, oh dear, let's go get those. And we have to go check her out too. Oh no. Let's go. Oh, we still have to, I'm gonna let all the wheat come up at the same time. I mean, if I put it in, those are seeds now, but it's gonna be out of sync by a day and that's gonna drive me nuts. Possibly 2 days, I don't even know. Down we go. Oh, we already saw her. But past her is probably still there. Hi. You can wave this time. Kill some more of these guys. Hi. But my, there they are. Some fiddle fern. My sword is so much better. Still not great, but it's pretty good. Kills them like nothing. Now the question is, do we want to rebait or do we want to move somewhere else? That I don't know. We are getting experience, so that's what really matters to me. And the more experience we get, then the better stuff we can get. Whoops. Can't actually get close enough to bait it. There we go. There. So we'll keep them. Do I have my axe on me? I do. So let's take these out. There we go. And this one. Come on, there's a way in. There we go. And off we go. This house is kind of pretty now. Let's just take down some more trees because we can. Why not? It's summer. They'll grow back. He should be making his way to the pub soon, right? Is there any more? Really? I already took all these ones down. Wow. Hello, cow. Yeah, that tree's not takedownable. Back up we go. Into the saloon we go. Let's see, him and his hair. Is he playing pool? He is not playing pool. Is it too early? We're gonna head up to his place, but I don't know if I can get in or not. There's Maru. Excuse me, you're in my way. Ooh. Dmitri, we're all headed the same place. There she is. Is he here too? That's the question of the day. Downstairs. And he is not here. All right, so he should be heading here at some point. Least he should be, I don't know. Uh-oh, did I lock myself out? I locked myself out! No! He could teleport here and I would not know. Hi, guys. Where is your stepson? Where is he? There's some berries I want up there. You better not sneak past me. Oh, look at all this stuff. Gotta be somewhere. Should have stayed inside while I had the chance. Try down here. They're playing pool now? Yeah, this way. What's on here? One grape. Emily. All right, I'll take your quest, Emily. Mostly because I just picked up a grape, I think. I do. Where is Emily? Who is Emily is a better question. Emily? Oh, you're in the bar. I can do this right now. Because that's where I'm headed, anyways. Hey, Emily. I have a grape for you. Don't know why you want to pay so much for a grape, but okay. Here you go. Yay! Okay, so we can leave. Except for it didn't. Oh, there we go. Yay! Well, we're still looking for Sebastian. Where could he be? He's not hanging out at the pool hall. He's not hanging out at the arcade. He didn't go home. Not liking this. He's missing. I wonder if he's hanging out at his friend's house over here somewhere. It's locked. All right. Hi. Where's your friend? No, I just want to talk. Oh, you're Kent. You have kids. Go be a dad. They're happy you're back. That's all that matters. Get rid of some of this stuff because I don't want it. Here we go, back up. In we go. Ooh, all our stuff is up. Some cheese. And any more eggs, please? There was one, wasn't there one with just one? I guess not. We have a lot of duck eggs. Two milk. And there's another milk that freed up another spot. Hang on, I have to make milk stuff. And let me go get the truffle oil. Throw that in the fridge. Truffle oil and a couple more truffles. And need to deal with some eggs. You're large eggs. I want to unload. I know you're like, but you're little. Whoops. No, I don't want to eat the egg. I want to throw it in there. All right. So let's go up and... Oh. Yes. Hi. Yes, I have finally decided to marry. I decided I was going to marry Sebastian. It took a long time and a great deal of thought. And yeah, he's the one that least is unappealing to me. there we go. So I can live with that, I think. I think. Heavily, I think. Okay, so supposed to be tossing this stuff. I am so far behind on this one that I don't remember where half the stuff goes. Is that considered just a forage? Yes. And what about you? Same with you. And grapes, though, are actually grapes. Garbage goes in here. I'm just hoping the stuff that I choose is correct. I'm not sure. Because some of the stuff that they like or dislike has changed. So I am going with my frozen tears in hopes that that's what he actually likes. Is that everything? That's everything. All right, let's go to bed. Yes, we're going to sleep for the night. Oh, look at my eggs. They brought in a lot of money. Nice. I just needed the space in the fridge. We unloaded them all. All right, we're up and running. All of these joyful things are back at it again. Whoops, no, we don't want to eat the cheese. We want to throw our cheese in the fridge. Not with the bait, that's just gross. All right, so do we have little eggs? We have one little egg. We'll work on those. Start getting our milk down. Don't really need to get the milk down. I'm going to. Let me get the bait somewhere else. Thank you. Grab some truffles. Those two will do. Truffles are under control now. Here we go, scary. Oh, I knew it'd be scary. This is why I want a spouse. If they're happy, they help. And I need help. I'm going to be literally spending the entire day just between the crops and this stuff. Come on. Back we go to pick up these. Don't think my spouse understands what he's getting into. This is going to be brutal. Okay, these are jams. Are the liquors here? No, they're here. These aren't done yet. All right. So we need, we'll take these 43. Get them plugged in here. No, I do not want to eat the hops. I want to put them in here and not worry about them again for a while. No, I still don't want to eat the hops. I know it's hard to understand why I wouldn't want to, but I don't. Apparently I'm going to anyways. Are they all humming? They're all humming. All right. Let's put this one away. And let's grab us some berries. Make us some jam. Did I miss one? I missed that one and that one. No, I don't want to eat it. I want to put it in that barrel. You'd think by now, doing this, I would actually have a better way of doing this. But I actually don't. There is no better way. Okay, they're still all humming. That's good. Up here is... that figure's done. Let's throw the mayonnaise in the fridge. Let's grab 1, 2, 3 more duck eggs. Nope, we're not eating the egg. And out we go, where we will pick up more hops and blueberries. Not gonna eat them. Thanks, though. Our flowers are up, so it means we're gonna have nice flowers and nice specialty jams, which will be good, or honeys, which will be very good. There we go. And down this side. Whoops. Wonder how they actually harvest hops in real life. Obviously they're not hand-picked, but if they produce like this, like multiple times, then it would be kind of a pain. Be a huge pain. Oh, it's Thursday. Yes, Thursday is the worst day at work for him. Everybody wants to get their work done before Friday so they can have an easy weekend. So everything that could go wrong goes wrong on Thursday. And they're all marked urgent. Must get done now. That's like, really? But I guess it does make for an easier Friday. Go. Blueberries. I don't know why blueberries are so much easier to harvest than anything else, but they're just really easy. Okay, so that's done. I really didn't replant in that one spot. Wow. Hey guys, coming on in. You got 2 for me? You got 3 for me. Hi. Alright, let us shear a sheep. Thank you. And you. Excellent. How about we milk somebody? There we go. Nice goat milk. Sweet. Come here. Come here. And a large milk. Yeah, I know I've neglected milking you guys for a little while. Another goat milk. Nice. That doesn't take up as much space in the fridge. Where are you? I have another cow. Where are you? There you are. What do you have for me? Another large milk. Nice. Good job, guys. Good job. Let's check on our eggs. How are we doing for eggs? Yeah, I know. Give you guys some lovin'. Haven't done that in a while, have I? Come here, ducks. And the bunny. Chicken in here somewhere. Found ya. And you. And, oh, nope. Did you already? Wait, did we do you? Nope. There we go. Let's go collect your eggs. Lots of eggs. You guys were really laying. Wish you were a little more consistent, though, in the sizing. The sizing's not so great. What do we have in here? Nothing. Guys, I need some feathers. Not feathers, some wool. What happened to your wool? You not shedding any of it? Let me out. There we go. Not shedding any of their wool. That's not good. Warm out. Oh, here we go. And move this and this and that. And let's throw these two milk in. I want to keep this milk because it's a gold star, when I could use this one instead. And what do we have for eggs? We've got a reasonably duck egg, another egg, and these two. So, according to the fridge, take the truffle oil out. No, we don't eat the duck egg. We want to put the truffles in. Let's get the truffles in. Get them done. One, two eggs. Do I have another egg on me? I do. And that one goes in. This one goes in the fridge. And we have wool on us. We haven't done any spinning recently. We have a silver wool. I have never seen a silver wool, have I? No. Let's go up here and one, two, three. Hey, we got all of them going now. That's kind of cool. We need to put away. Down we go. All of these. And the blueberries need to go away as well. We need to do that. Put the truffle oil away. Take the coal. Insert some more of that. Coal goes in here. Blueberries. There we go. And off we go. We're on our search to find Sebastian. Supposed to marry him, but I can't find him. This is not a good start to our relationship. He likes to hang out with what's-his-face down here, so let's hit down here first. But first we'll pick that up. So, are they hanging out? They are not hanging out. All right. There's a little arrow saying go this way. How far this way do I need to go to get it? That's a lot of this way. Hi, Doc. You're easy to find, actually. There it is. There's Demetrius. Not who I'm looking for. You're already married, and I don't want the doctor. Maybe he's in his room. That's what I'm hoping. There's the mom. There he is. Guy, get off the... Ugh! He spends all his time in his room. Sounds very familiar. So I can't get in there until he actually leaves his room. The wiki says you have to be quick. How many am I at with him? Probably don't have any, because I haven't paid any attention to him. I have nothing with him. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good at all. He's like way down my list. I have a better shot with Pierre, and Pierre is married. Alright. Not worry about that. Let's go and do other things. Do we have anything honest to do? I'm gonna go check the beach. Haven't been there in a while. Ooh, a rusty spoon. Maybe he'll take that as an artifact and we'll get something new. That would be cool. And, nope, just pick it up. No need to beat it up. Oh, apparently it's late at night. So the question is, will he come out of his room to go play pool, or won't he? We're going to go and check. Ah, the lucky fellow is going to be Sebastian. Hopefully. If I can get him to get out of his room and off his computer long enough. Apparently he likes to hang out in here and play pool. Oh, what's going on? Got a cutscene. Hello, parlor. Care to join me? Why? Let me just go ahead and tell you what's on my mind. I have a terrible luck with women, Polar. Sigh. I'm a nice guy, you get to know me, I swear. Okay. You're a girl, Polar. Well, I prefer to go by a woman rather than a girl. What advice can you give me? Act natural, be yourself. That's the problem. I do act natural, but I've never had any success. Hi, Clint. What can I get for you tonight? Yes. I'll have a big and cheesy with extra sauce, please. Hi, Polar. Hi, Emily! Thanks, Emily, for taking my order. Emily, I was wondering... Come on, ask her out. Yes, Clint? Come on, Clint, you can do it. I know you can do it. Never mind. No, he bailed! Hi, Shane. Here's your beverage. Oh, don't do it, Shane. Thanks, Emily. How's your shift coming along? Don't ask her out. It's fine. Thanks for asking, Shane. Do you have any new chicken stories for me? Shane and his chicken stories. That's why I didn't pick him. You're not doomed. You're just an idiot. Can we open up? Thanks. You guys playing pool? They're not playing pool! Where are they? I guess he's spending the night inside. All right. Somehow, we gotta lure him out of his home. Just somehow. Can't take the bus anywhere. And we're back, and go inside. All of these things are done. There we go. Put the linen away. Got a spoon for Gunter. He'll be excited. Look, Gunter, a spoon! And we need milk. No, we're not doing any more cheese. We have an obscene amount of cheese. But we need to get our egg count down. Somehow. Really? Did you have to pop at that particular second? Guess so. Up we go. Take you. We'll take you. You go down here. And I think you belong in here. I don't think so. They're flowers. And they're summer flowers. So we're going to go down. I don't think he's 15. I'm hoping he's not, but some of them are really young and it's kind of creepy. I knew the flowers go there. But he's only one of the eligible people that's available. I have, who's available to me? I have Alex, who's always mad. Elliot, who, I don't know what the hell's with that Elliot. Harvey, the doctor, Sam, and Sebastian, who are friends. And that's it. That's my whole list. I don't think he's 15. I think he's like older than that. But I'm not that young either, or not that old either. Even though I'm running a farm, I'm quite young. Besides, I like younger men, not obviously 15. I'm under the impression the other ones are like a lot younger because I don't know. Ding. And we're up. And it's Tuesday. What's the TV have to say? Nothing. Okay. He's only one of the ones I have a choice on, so he must be at least 18 if he can get married. The wool down here. And he's young, he can work the farm. That's what matters. And we have corn and hops now. Nope, let's get over here so that we're not doing anything. This honey is taking a long time to come up. There we go. Keep going. I have the bouquet already, too. Apparently, I have to give him a bouquet of flowers to initiate it. And then to do the proposal, I have to talk to the guy. I have to find rain. It needs to rain so I can go into that weird, strange guy. He's got an amulet for me. The amulet is for actually getting married. So that's why he hangs out by the beach. But I can't do that until I actually give a bouquet out. So I bought a couple just in case. I need to go from there. Come on, pick up everything. Missed a corn. Don't think I missed any of the others. There we go. Yay! And this row. Come on. I'm clicking and nothing's happening. I think Clint and Emily eventually get married themselves. In 1.1, if he gets it together. But I'm not sure. And since this is 1.1, that would be nice. Okay. What I did was I went through the rewards for 1.1 for whichever spouse you have to see what would be worthwhile and what wouldn't be worthwhile. So what do they help you with and what don't they help you with? And I liked Sebastian's rewards. And although I know they are young, he's got a motorcycle. So he can't be that young. 15-year-olds don't have motorcycles. The other choice was his best friend, who makes a half pipe and actually sits there and is like, you know, playing on a skateboard all day. And I'm like, yeah, no. That's not happening. Hey, Freddy. Can I have some milk? Thank you. What about you? Thank you. Nope. Oh. Neffy, you have some kind of a problem. You don't always have milk on you. Thank you. Oh, we have a fluffy sheep. Let's help you with that fluff. It's really warm out. You have no... How do you have... Oh, it's just growing back. Sorry about that. You looked fluffy, but not fluffy enough, I guess. There we go. So some of the perks that are there is they'll bring you like coffee in the morning, or they'll bring you like they'll make breakfast as long as they're happy, and they'll help out with certain things. They'll water and they'll look after the cat. So some of them do other stuff that I was just like, no, I don't want that. Like, that's just not what I want from them. Ooh, one. Yay. So that type of stuff. So I went through them. I went through the wiki to see what would be best. I also found that some of the perks that they like and dislike have changed as well, which is not cool because you kind of count on the likes and dislikes actually being what they like and dislike. So some of that has changed. So that I hope will be updated soon. I've got to figure out how to get all of the scarecrows I'm missing. I'm missing some. Oh, that was the last space. Alrighty, let's go downstairs first and deal with all this hops I'm carrying. So Sebastian specifically will help me with the things I want. And back upstairs. Into the fridge. Let's throw our milk. Can we put all our eggs in there? No. We got 3 eggs we can't put in, so, well, 2 eggs, so we'll just make mayo out of them. When in doubt, mayonize them. These two up here. No, we don't want to eat the truffles. Turn them into truffle oil. Up we go. And into summer, and let's put nothing because, oh no, corn goes in summer. This is for trees. That's good. And what else do we have on us? Oh, forgot we did that. Do we have another one? Yep, we still have more CDs. I love fishing for garbage. Now I turn it into valuable stuff. Okay. We have one wool. Let's take the second wool. Oops. I wanted both of those. Oops. I wanted all 3 of those. There we go. What else do we have on us? 2 truffles that need to go in the fridge. And we're all set. And it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon, so let us begin the hunt for him again. Oh, and there's a grape. I'll take that grape. And I will take this thing. And hi, I'm not interested in going over there right now. I am going to go to the mines because he lives near the mines. See if he's hiding in his bedroom. But first, we'll go get the grape. Thank you, grape. Oh, and some clay. Yay. And down we go. I'm determined. Gotta get up for like breakfast or something, doesn't he? back on his computer. Ugh. This may take a while to do him. Like, to get him to actually be out and about and stuff. Because he is out, I think, on Fridays. He's a difficult one. It warned me if I don't catch him early, I'm going to have troubles. Well, this is not something to tell me now. Watch out for the tree! Holy moly, do you not see I'm chopping trees down here? Wow! Almost squished her. We need a power outage so he'll come outside. Got trees up here. Take them down. I think I need to be at 2.5 hearts or something like that, or 2 hearts, to be able to get into the bedroom. Then I can just pump them full of, like, gifts and stuff. Chop down all the trees. When they come through in the train, they're going to be like, wow, this place has no trees. Yep, it has no trees because I have taken them all. They're mine, all mine. Any rocks? Oh, we do have a nice little wormies, which gave us rocks. Well, what I asked for. No need to go into the spa. We'll come back down here, because he has to eat, doesn't he? Does he not eat? Does he not come back up for dinner? Nobody's home. Like, nobody. My friend's with her? Nope. I don't know how good a friend I need to be. Oh, I'm friends with them. That's spooky. Still on your computer? Yes. Okay. I'll do this. I can do this. How do I get to be better friends with you? I'm just really nosy. Why am I not... Emily, I'm maxed out. So, if I were a male character, I could actually propose to her, which would upset Clint unbelievably. Wait, Clint? Yes, Clint would be very upset. But he's not listed under single either, so... Oh, dear me. I got a long way to go with him. How are we doing? Hey, we're at level 2 for fishing. That's pretty good. Back to our inventory. All right. Let's see if he'll come to the pub. Oh, what is this? A super cucumber for some pizza I'm making. I don't know if I have a super cucumber, honestly. And I don't want to go check because I'm waiting for my future husband. I'm in. I'm waiting to see if they'll ever come and play pool. Mind if I chat with you? What do you want? Go away. Thanks, Shane. That's a potential husband there, which is why he's not going to be a potential husband. Are you? You going to the pub? No, you're going somewhere else. Anybody going to the pub? Want to play a game of pool? Give Sebastian a call, see if he wants to play. No? Really? It's Tuesday, come on. Really? Fine, we'll go home. This is kind of frustrating. I can only give 2 gifts a week. And I don't know if I'm ever going to be able to give a single gift. More clay. Hey, kitty. Am I supposed to fill up your bowl or something? Like, I have no idea. Let's check on our mushrooms. We haven't done that in a while. Oh, look, there's mushrooms. There we go. Everybody's gone to bed, although I do see a truffle over here. Oh, and another one over here. My bad. Okay, so. There's holes in my. Scarecrow friends, are you doing much of anything? I might need you over there. Oh, and there's honey. We have some wild honey, some summer spangle honey. Okay, not close enough to actually get. Nice. Okay, I think you guys are too close. So let's start with that. I need to move you over to the other one. Because I think I have a bird problem. There, that should help. And do I have enough wheat to be able to do... Oh, guys, really? Come back up way too fast for me. I had 2, right? 3. Oh, they're all gold. I can't use those. Gold. There's no honey in here. Go put the mushrooms away. There's too much stuff in my inventory for me to deal with all of this. Whoops. Clay goes in there. Rocks goes in there. Over here goes this, this, this. Across here goes this. Down here goes this. Across here and up goes those. I can never remember where the honey goes. I think it's in the same container as the cloth and stuff. Maybe? Yep, there it is. Perfect. Yay! And flowers. Oops, used to go in my bedroom, but they don't anymore. They go in here. So, what we need to find out is if we have enough wheat seed. Do we have any wheat seed? We have 133. I think we're good for a little while. Just a guess, but I'm pretty sure we are. And it's 11:30 at night. Let's go to bed.